Homestead-Miami. In the Xfinity car, it is
but
a loose, loose, loose.
I shouldn't have expected direct at Martinsville anyway. That was...
Alright guys, we're going to go on the first lap here. You speed down pit road. The guys on the right-hand side can probably go on the track right away. Left side, probably easy access road.
Can confirm.
Tighten it up till you don't see a logo on the bumper in front of you. Maintain a steady pace, speed, no on-off throttle. Don't change lanes before the start-finish line. Start in second gear, leader's going green. Good luck, everybody. Have a good race out there. Car is wicked loose. Wicked fucking loose on new tires. And take care of your shit.
35 falling back. 35 falling back.
I'm guessing...
It'll take care of you.
I'm guessing wheel spin might be an issue here at the start, too.
Yeah, I think all sorts of things will be an issue. Good luck, everybody. Have a good race.
All right, we've qualified second. I don't know where we are in the standings. It doesn't
35
matter.
35 falling back.
Early. It's like third or fourth race or something.
Hey, Jeff, I love that U-Haul scheme, but one of the things that maybe Mike Watts can help you with, too, is getting the 68 Pro Stamp number out from underneath the Sim Stamp number, because then it would look really sweet.
Do what now?
No big deal. I'll talk to you after the race.
I got it, Victor.
All right. Well, Chris does my paint and all that, so maybe you can get one on them. Me later.
Man, I got a black flag off of that.
How did you get that?
I got one too.
I was trying to fall back and the cars didn't pass me.
Yeah, I couldn't pass you, Rick. I'm sorry because I couldn't pass the car in front of me that wasn't passing you. I apologize.
35 pitting. Thank you, Victor.
68 pit.
All right. Tap that bass, he says.
Yeah, Rick has the right to be upset. Chris Clark wasn't passing him, and therefore I couldn't pass him either. Otherwise, we'd all have a black flag.
Well, yeah, you can't pass the guy ahead of you, so there's nothing you can do.
Right, that's what I'm saying. And the 91 wasn't passing the 35, and I was supposed to stay between the 91. It's kind of a mess.
That's unusual.
Match
your race pace. That lap was at 44.34. 35
exiting.
Oh, little slippy.
Yeah, Rick called it out several times too.
That was scary.
Yeah, you should have seen it from high seat.
What color is your seat now?
You start calling him Skidmark?
Yes, sir.
It was pretty freaking crazy.
Yeah, you made me a little nervous there, Dean.
All I thought about was not wrecking you.
I thought you were starting the ride early.
68, pit now.
Alright, wait. There's a car exiting the pits, heads up.
Wow, that was a little slippery.
68, pin and out.
Good call out, Jeff.
Yeah, I didn't want to get letting everybody know.
Well, Dwayne and I had a nice little gap there.
Rick, I was just about to say, don't hang your head, because a couple lucky dogs are right back where you should be.
Thank you, sir. I'm not that fast anyway, but certainly would like to be up in here following.
Yeah, we just all messed that up, man. I'm sorry.
checking up out of two. Pace car is coming out of two.
Catch the pace car.
Where'd Dwayne go? Oh, there
I'm
is.
Right here. I almost lagged out.
Yeah, that's what I thought. You just disappeared.
Open this time, Greg.
It's all open.
It's that Manitoba internet.
Whatever Dwayne does, I do. I can see staying out and I can see pitting.
Want to see me pit and do this on one stop?
Sorry, Troy, I have some notifications.
You don't need a pit to do it on one stop.
Oh, you're right. Never mind. Math isn't my strong suit.
This is Lucky Dog, they just said. 35.
What is?
The Lucky Dog, left past on the outside.
Screw you.
Lucky Dog, climbing high.
Bang and Chris, their sister, doesn't sure. count.
Yeah, I'm probably not better than Dwayne at that anyway.
Yeah, no.
Oh, to my YouTube viewers, I apologize if you're not familiar with that joke, but it's
I need
it's
one
a
of those disconnects where it puts me forward in the field instead of back like that.
No, I like this one.
I had one at Dover, and it was a half a lap. I reappeared a half a lap behind where I was running.
There's a lot of people
so
that
there
pit.
Is a god.
Hey.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea, actually.
Has come,
and you know that you're the only... Can't believe nobody wants to try the new blurb sound.
Doesn't happen
it's like
very often.
All of VLX stayed out.
When it does, we all
well,
praise
Dwayne
it.
Dwayne stayed out, so I stayed out.
Oh, he's gone.
Looks like, what, half on back two.
Not open I don't know. Ninth on back. Well, ninth pitted.
Went up in the sky.
12th. Yeah, ninth on back. No. 12th on back.
Yeah. I'm thinking they just wanted that splash of wheel. If anything.
You could make an argument for tires at this place, man. Like, it's that bad. Fuel is not an issue, especially with the caution.
I felt like you all was running super hard for some reason.
'68 pitting, '68 spinning. That's great, Jeff.
It was pretty good.
I was pitting out, and then the next thing I know, it just come around.
It's not great that you spun. It's great how you told it.
There we go.
It's all about the soundbite.
What lane you want, Wayne?
You take whatever you want, buddy.
What?
That's what she said.
Want to go with the
car. Okay, Wayne.
We said it.
Outside row.
Was he giving you a new Jeep or a rifle? All
right, guys, we are going green again this time. Tighten it up, second gear going green. Good luck, everyone.
What the? I'm behind the 92 and it's not Kentucky Fried Chicken. Am I seeing things?
Yes, you're not seeing things.
Yeah, the Wrangler part,
is it,
right?
Is it Chick-fil-A?
It's Wrangler, yeah. Beautiful. Quite the throwback.
Well, let's try to do what we did the first lap. Or first start, I mean.
Welcome.
Thanks for the follow there, Yo Gabba Ghoul Gilly something.
Blowers on there,
I'm old, I don't know the cool stuff.
Everybody behind me has tires, this is gonna be a mess.
That's what I was thinking.
My pace car is in, 10th in the mark. Come on now. Open this time,
Well, we achieved our goal as far as not dying at the start. Now can we get the gap we had before?
Here!
Don't try and distract me. It'd be the end of you.
Oh, shit! So we need to vote in a new HR member.
Oh, that's an awful entry. Way, way, way too shallow.
Sorry if that was me.
You're good, dude.
A loose on exit there.
Good, Eddie.
Thank you, dude.
And that was the opposite problem. I'm driving too hard right now. Tires will not like this.
There's a different meaning to traction below that white line.
What's up, Fish?
No, how's everything?
Just not quite getting the line
good,
right.
Man, how are you?
Good, thanks.
Last lap time was at 54.63.
What's up, Victor?
Oh, get
what's
off
going
the apron,
on?
You idiot.
Good save, Dustin.
Yeah, I got dicey. I got the damage, though.
Yeah, it looked like Crisco came up into you because he lost it.
Yeah, that felt like a better corner.
So easy to do here.
If you hadn't have been there, he would have spun out, I think.
I'm glad to help.
Sorry, Larry, I was watching Mike.
Searching, searching,
yeah, right
searching,
before that,
searching.
Him and Ralph went three wide with me for a second.
I was on the throttle more than I planned to be there, too. Crap. Just drive your race, Wayne. Don't worry about these guys.
Hey, Bird, how's it going?
pretty good, Victor. How about yourself?
Can't complain.
Good to
hear. Caution.
All right, well, this time we pit.
Wow. That hurt.
This car is out. Line up single file. Line car number 83. We're under caution. It's closed.
Looks like the pace car is coming out of turn two right now.
All around me, dust.
Get some 83, John.
Checking up out of two. Pace car middle of the back stretch.
It says I'm supposed to let you by, Viking. Is your car drivable?
Yeah, I'm coming.
It is open here, Greg.
Checking up, check, check.
I heard that earlier on today from somebody.
Yeah, I think that wreck was my fault.
From my windshield, it looked like it might be.
You're clear, just
going all the way to the end of the pit lane.
Yeah, I got a little bit loose, so I'm pretty sure that's on me.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop on the sign.
Yeah, like, it wasn't egregious. It looked like your car got loose, and then it hooked the bumper of Jonathan Brown, and then it was just all hell from there.
That's it. Go.
Yeah, that's exactly what I thought. Between that and Crisco incident, I have over 5 minutes of optionals.
Ooh. What's the incident limit sitting at?
Sorry about that, Dan. I narrowed down a lot really quick.
I'm at four, the...
Oh, yeah, you're good, man. I was just trying to get slowed up so I didn't get into the grass.
83, John.
Yeah, don't need that stupid 1X.
Checking up to
the floor. I'm going to let the field go around once and then hope for a lucky dog.
Well, Eddie, I think that ruined our strategy.
If you're going to take an SPP, call it out over the radio so the admins know that you're doing that.
Is what it is.
Yeah, well,
it ain't what it ain't.
What were you guys up to?
19, taking an SGT for that.
None of your business.
Copy.
Bill's taking the wave around here to get a lap back.
Cool.
They're still cutting my car out.
That way they have it on record and you won't lose all your points or something stupid like that, you know?
Yeah, good call. Thank you.
We gotta remember to tell people to do that in our league.
The fans are okay, though.
Because we can't go looking through to see people FTP'd or not.
Jones is very secretive.
Copy that.
I mean, we could. I'm just not.
No, I agree.
Well, this caution is brought to you by the like and subscribe button. Hit the like button. It helps the channel a ton. It's easy to do. It takes you minimal effort.
I was 96, 96, 97, 98.
I think you'd use more energy eating a stick of celery. Hammer it.
That was 94, 93.
93, 93. 93, 95. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think.
Whoa. You guys see the changes on the fuel black box?
I don't use it, so no. And subscribe. Hit the subscribe button. Also takes about as much effort as eating a stick of celery.
Yeah, they're talking about that in
practice. Alright, bastard. Going green this time.
I'm coming, Rick. Don't worry.
I'm lagging just a bit for you.
It's free. That's right.
Thanks, buddy.
All that stuff's free. Doesn't cost you a thing.
Did you get Lucky Dog again, Rick?
Pound it.
Yes, sir.
Hammer it.
Back in business.
Give it canny welly.
Who was bouncing there? Was that me?
It's either you or Christian's sister.
Dustin, I'm slow down low. I'm slow down low, Dustin.
Can it be both?
Seen.
Sounds like a party.
Sister Christian, oh, the time has come. Regular old Saturday night at Dwayne's house. You know that you're
the only... Hey, Mayday. What's up, buddy?
The good old days.
Oh, just Saturday.
All right,
we started second, we've run 24 laps in second, and we are second.
Green, 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 let's go.
John, you still with us? I think he's gone.
Who, me?
John Hastings.
Lap time is at 35. Yeah, Rick, heads up. I'm running a little slow here.
Sounds good. I'm not very fast anyway.
We have a fastest lap. Oh,
hey, Dust, I'm gonna come around you here.
Alrighty.
That would have been handy last night. Yeah, I know. I was gonna wait till we have pit stops, but we've had two cautions already. It is wicked loose out here.
Yeah, I'm down to power.
It's pretty hard hit with Jonathan.
Got nobody to blame but myself.
I think what hurt it was that the wall was involved.
Yeah, I think Jonathan took a pretty hard lift too.
I wanted to get in behind you there.
Sorry, Larry.
Well, his car flew in the air like a rocket ship, and I drove under it.
Yeah, I saw him disappear, so I had no idea what happened.
No, he didn't disappear. He went up.
Like Robinson up?
That would be correct.
Well, we are in Florida right now, and that's where the space shuttle take off. If it fits.
Where is Cape Canaveral in Florida?
That's true, he is a pilot.
Good save, Bert.
Oh, thank we're getting Rick. Loose. We're getting loose. We're getting loose. Oh, we're good. We're okay.
Clear.
So, see how I'm gaining on Dwayne on entry, but he's pulling away on exit? That means I'm going in too hard. And then the fact that I'm drifting up is another telltale sign.
Clear, Robert.
I don't like, if we run long, I don't like the chances of Courtney's front tires, his front right anyways. He's going in there pretty good.
Good stuff, Michael.
I'm sorry?
I said that was good stuff, man.
Yeah, it was.
I don't think it's over yet, but it was a good clean race, and I enjoyed it.
Man, you guys are all clean races. I love racing with all you guys.
Except for Jones.
Have you ever raced around the 11?
Yeah, I was going to say, wait a minute now.
Waiting for that one.
Welcome back, John.
Yeah.
You should call the Rangers. Maybe they'll trade for a new internet service provider for you.
No, that's right. It's not the internet. It's something with this. I got some kind of conflict here. I can't figure out what it is.
Yeah, it's like ever since you got that new computer.
Oh, John, I'll stay high for you going into 3 and 4 here.
We're just logging laps right now. Hey, look, the 300s are all in a row here. We took on Silverage Peaks and Yukon today.
Little loose, Larry?
You seen any bison up there, Jonathan?
Is that what hit me?
Your lap time was 34.74.
I see a cougar.
How old is she?
That's the ladies of Bridge Club.
Sorry, Jonathan, I think I sent you into concussion protocol there.
Don't be messing with my girls.
Go, buddy. Last car right there, buddy. Door. Find yourself.
Play. And then you keep going in.
Okay, a bright side about this lack of power, I don't have enough torque to get loose.
No, I'm not.
That's a good fake out, Dean.
They're passing low.
Dude, I almost hit the wall.
He didn't trick you, he tricked me.
Hit the wall bad.
Oh, that was bad. Oh, yay, yay, yay.
Oh, good save, Fish.
Been working on it all night. And thank you.
So you have to be so careful on the throttle, otherwise it's going around.
That was a 34.86.
No, Courtney, not today. Oh, not the apron. Bad things happen when you hit that. Yeah, that's too... I mean, my right front is screaming at me right now.
That last lap was out 34.83. Okay, wait. That time's pretty consistent.
Good. little drag a brake this time. Wait for it before you get on it.
Gave you space, man.
No, you're good, man. This is fun.
21 laps in. Curious what's going to happen to this thing as we go longer.
It's a good thing that's not an airplane, Jonathan, because it's missing a nose cone.
It was missing the whole front half before I repaired it.
Maybe we're getting some gap here, but holy shit, is that loose.
Thanks, Chris.
You might have no problem.
Somebody's going to get...
Dan, you're blinking.
Last lap time was at 35.18.
Thank you. Copy, let me know if it gets really bad.
No problem, buddy.
Looks like it's studied back out, I guess.
Yeah, it's really about getting on the throttle correctly here. And not completely bombing the friggin' corner like this.
Riding up high lane.
Yeah, 10-4, buddy. A lot through.
A lot of wheel. Ugh.
Made me work for that, buddy. That was fun.
I didn't want to do it for two laps. One lap's enough. We need to burn up our stuff for 20th.
Well, I won't get to burn it up for first, so I might as well burn it up for 20th.
Hell yeah, it's my boy.
Yeah, Dwayne's starting to pull away
now. You never
now.
Know, man.
Thanks, Dustin.
A lot of racing left.
Plenty of tire left.
Speak for yourself. This is true.
If I can't see the rim yet, there's plenty of tire, right, Dean?
Yeah, Courtney's tires are starting to take a beating, I think. Could be he's just giving Eddie a bunch of room.
Good mean, the gap ahead is now 0.80. Your lap time was 35.38.
Thank you, Courtney.
I was thinking I'd be going on the high side here at some point, but I don't know.
Thanks, Sean.
Yep, no problem.
Ay, ay, ay. I'll go in the middle lane this time, apparently.
I'll stay high, John.
Whoa.
We both had the lift there, Bert. Michael.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
It's hard work, guys.
It's great.
Hard work, this.
It's weird. Hold on to there, Larry. You got this.
Yeah, loose. Be careful.
Another 10 or 15 laps to pit before we pit.
Wait till you get to lap 50.
I see you there, John.
Well, thank you.
Eddie and I are both getting squirrely. Good lord. Ah. Something like that.
The lap time was at 35.49.
Thank you, Mark.
Yes, sir.
Goodness, thumbs up.
And four.
Copy. Oh, I'm sorry, Dean, I didn't see you there.
That's okay.
Let me know where you want to go and I'll I'll stay wherever you're not.
Yeah, give or take.
Yeah, he disappeared again.
Trying to think here. Just dangerous when I'm trying to drive as well.
Hello.
Howdy. Okay, yeah, I have like ill speed on the front and back stretch. Laps a few left. Your lap time was 35.58.
Yeah, I'm trying to. I was just thinking about pit, what when I should pit. Quite curious to see what the tire wear is going to be on these things when we come in.
We've just done a 35.58. That's good consistency, keep it up.
Turn.
Behind is now 0.81.
Yeah. Right rear is going to be beat up too, though, Mayday. I might actually have reasonably even front right and front right rear.
Just done 35.
6-5. Yeah, that second stab at the brake is bad. It means I'm not braking hard enough in the first, or not slowing down enough in the first place.
Just keep doing, excuse me, just keep doing what you're doing, Bruce, because we're making time together.
Yes, sir.
I like it.
Hey, Runk, what's up, buddy?
That lap time was 35.70.
Just sawing away at it.
Good stuff, Dan.
Yeah, appreciate it, Dico.
Oh, it was better without brake there. Because it felt better.
You've just done it. 35.79.
Dwayne, got you 1 second back.
Hey, Foreman.
Pitting. 95
yeah,
pitting.
We need to be pitting here.
42 pitting. That was 35.79.
Alright, Wayne. That's good consistency. Keep it up.
12 pitting.
112 pitting.
112 pitting.
75 is pitting.
I got you, Wayne.
Eighteen's pitting out.
There you go, Dwayne.
Yes, 17's pitting.
Start looking through the sign.
60's pitting.
94's pitting.
5, 4, 3, 83's pitting. 2.
Go ahead, Sean.
1. Stop on the
14
side.
14 pitting right here, Jason. 14 pitting.
84 pitting.
2 pitting. 2 pitting.
Per minute.
65, 68. 81's pitting here. 81.
That's it, go.
88 pitting. 88 pitting.
Take care, there's a car.
59 pitting. 59 pitting.
Door. Bumper clear. Clear by half. Door, still there. All clear, no run.
30 pitting.
38 exiting.
Yeah. 112 pitting back in.
You can go low, Wayne.
P17.
Sorry, I couldn't tell if you said you were going low
pitting.
Or I should.
One still there.
Oh, I said you could, but either way.
Jones is reading you in. The gap's now 0.83.
68 gonna be pitting. 68 gonna be pitting.
Come on, Wayne. Pass this guy. We want the lucky dog position.
All right, Larry, let's go at it again.
Pitting out. 59 exiting the pit.
There
30 exiting pit.
45 pitting.
I'm gonna go ahead and pit here, Bruce.
Bumper. Still there by himself.
That lap was at 54.78.
Bumper clear. 10
pitting.
Thank you, Greg.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm slippery. Stay low, Sean.
There you go. Boop. Outside. You're clear. Thank you. I think it's gonna go to the bottom up
68
here.
68 pitting out. 68 pitting out.
Door on your height. Bumper clear.
P6. That was at 54.57.
7370. Over B.
It was 65, 68, guys.
65 pitting.
Eighty-seven.
Sorry, three, you had a bigger run than I thought you did, but I thought I'd duck out of your way.
There you go, Greg.
Yeah, I was 56.
Time was like 54.27.
Sorry about that, Dustin. My acceleration is way higher than yours.
Well, I tell you, don't worry.
That was 78.84.
Jeez, I almost Christian. Well, I wasn't that close, but I felt like I was going to Christian them there. No, he's going to give it up.
35 pitting out.
Bumper. Bumper clear. Clear by half.
22 pitting. The guy behind's catching. The gap's going to 0.7. P4. You've just done it. 54.81.
I repaired a little bit in there and now I got a bit more power.
Yes, ahead is pitting.
Good.
If these old assholes could pit so I could lead a lap, that'd be grand.
Thank you, Jeffrey.
Yes, sir.
That'll be Jeffrey with a G.
Oh, sorry. I might change my name to Miller.
We can call you that. That one was at
59. He's scheming back there.
Help, in front is pitting.
Clear, Bert.
Thank you, Miller.
Yes, sir.
I'd really prefer everybody go by their normal name.
57 spitting. 57 spitting.
Cat off. Back. All right, Victoria.
I figured you'd enjoy that one.
You beat me to it.
There was another Jeffrey in here, wasn't there?
We got several.
Yeah, I'm just messing with you because I raced by an alias.
Damn,
yeah, well, we know.
We got you, Tom.
Victor is secretly Ryan Blaney.
Shit, you see me on the results page?
I thought you looked like him when you were in your Corvette.
Hey, we're leading.
Unless that wasn't you.
I drive that better than I drive this thing.
I think you finished further up the field than Ryan Blaney would here.
Sin, I thought he looked like Tony Stewart's little brother in that photo.
We don't even know if it was really him.
I'm staying high, Mark.
God, my line is all over the place.
Thank you.
Lee, I know what you're saying about seeing that fish in the background, in the mirror. It is a bit disconcerting.
Go, buddy. Last car right there, front.
Maybe I don't have that much power. Vikings have all kinds of power. Not this one.
Wait. I'll just scam some draft off you for a second.
Do it.
There you go. Outside. All clear, bud. All clear.
Do they give out a point for biggest mover in this league, too? In this series?
You're in the lead. You've just done
34. I don't know, ask one of the owners.
I was about to say that exact same thing.
Yeah, you know which rolling. You know which owner is the real owner.
Gotcha. Thank you, Miller.
Yes, sir.
Thanks, Clay.
Welcome.
To come on up.
Thank you.
10-4.
I actually hope this goes green the rest of the way, because I can gain a lot of spots.
I think it will, to be honest.
Challenge accepted. I've got Dwayne behind me, and I'm scared to death.
Okay, Lee.
Yeah, where is Lee?
He was in Cancun, I think.
Well, look at him.
Good stuff, Watts.
Yeah, buddy.
Bombed it. All right, we'll have to go this lane.
Yeah, it might be back in time for the BLS race.
Nice.
Yeah, he. I 100% Dwayne or Mayday. Sorry.
Sorry, Dan. I got loose, man.
He's just waiting. He's sitting there thinking, what
You're
lap do I want to pass him to win?
No loose allowed. Gotta go green.
Going high. and 1-2, Bruce.
Thank you, Viking.
For you, Eddie, the world.
Lion.
Time was 35.10.
The other thing is, Dwayne knows everything I do, every way I run. He knows when I'm running well, he knows when I'm running, he knows my mistakes, he knows my tendencies, he knows everything. He knows how many times I double tie my shoes. So he knows what to do. He knows when to do it. He's watching me. That's right.
Lap time was 35.00.
Somebody getting loose up there? Looks like it.
That was a 35.07.
Go, buddy. Lap car right there in front of you.
Thanks, Greg.
Yep, fresh rubber.
You've just done 35.26.
What this is doing, though, is it's giving my getting my laps led versus instance ratio healthier.
Thanks, Victor.
Copy.
This could get fun. Too hot.
I think he's gonna go to the bottom up here, we'll see.
Your last lap time was at 35.37.
Stand high, Wayne.
Door. Go, buddy. Last car right there. Front bumper clear.
Thanks. Thanks, Miller.
Thanks,
yes,
Jeff.
Sir. Yes, sir.
Nice and easy through these guys. I won't pick you with them.
Oh, I know you won't.
Now fuel fire that I throw the Golden Gate in free.
There you go, buddy. Bumper.
We staying high down here, leaders.
Go buddy, last car right there, front bumper. Gonna go to the bottom up here.
Thank you, sir.
Bumper clear, clear the back half. Go buddy, no passing in, there's one outside. Go there. Bumper, door.
Good stuff, Courtney.
Still there, barely at your bumper still. All clear, no run.
Thanks, boys.
You're welcome.
I think he's gonna go to the bottom up here, we'll see.
What was that? 35, 6, 7.
Thank you, Bates.
Leaders, I'm saying hi for you.
Your lap time was 35.38.
Thanks.
Door, still there. Bumper. Bumper clear.
Man, Wayne was awful rough on me before the race, being in his car. I wonder what I should do.
Just hunt me.
Beach him.
That was at 35.44.
What you should do as an apology is tap that bass.
Stay high.
Fuck off, Dwayne.
Thank you, Troy.
You've just done.
Thanks, Troy.
35.56.
Looks like my forward drive is all but ceased. Top 15 might be all I get.
A little bit more lap traffic coming up here.
Last lap was at 35.46. Good consistency, keep it coming.
Ooh. That was almost bad.
Woo! That was a nice slide there, Mark.
Me? Or you?
That both of us.
I don't think I slid there, but... I would've let you go by there, though.
Thank you, Bill.
Go, buddy. Last car right there in front of you.
Yep, yep.
At least I didn't feel the slide.
Wayne, stand high for you guys down here.
See you, Jason.
Thank you, Larry.
Yep.
Thanks,
buddy.
All clear. No run.
Thanks, Bez.
Y'all are welcome. Go get him.
Jason, stand high for you, buddy.
Yep. Thank you, Michael.
I think he's going to go to the bottom up here. We'll see.
Crisco could turn the lights on, that'd be glorious. Getting hard to see out here.
No problem.
59 exiting in the pit.
You're gonna catch Ralph, Victor.
I'm trying like hell.
No, I'm catching Ralph, so you're gonna catch Ralph.
Eddie, staying high for you down here.
10-4, thank you.
Tires are cooked.
112 staying high for Wayne and D-Win.
Go ahead, Jason. I ain't holding that up, brother.
You've just done 35.59.
By himself there. Good job. Clear by one. Clear by one.
Thanks, Jeffrey.
I can pass him if I wanted to. I'm just not going to.
Stay high for you, Dakota.
I'd rather draft off you and then slingshot anyway.
Appreciate it.
Sure thing.
Go, buddy. Last car right there in front.
Your last lap time was at 35.74.
Side by itself, door. Clear by half, clear, 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 clear.
Clear, man.
Next.
Of course, you got to keep it off the wall there, Justin.
Yeah, where there's one of us, there's another one of us, so
yeah.
It's right in front of you.
Up to 35.76.
Ah!
Okay, wait.
Stay high, Trent.
Door.
You can't make a mistake around Dwayne. Damn it.
There, bumper.
Thank you, Jeffrey.
Good morning, guys. Still there.
Thank you, Michael.
Sure thing.
Still there, bumper. Still
there you go, Chris.
Door.
Ah, Bruce is catching me now. Dang it.
Thank you, Fish.
You got it, man.
Clear. Door.
Ooh, that was close.
Thanks, Jeffrey.
Still one inside.
Go low.
Stay high for you, Mike.
Clear. Door. Still there, door. Still there, it's your door. 5 to go. Door, still there, still there, still there.
Yeah,
no, he's having away. 35. There
you go. Three quarter, no pressure. Jesus
Thanks, Fish.
Door. Still there.
Got it, man.
Push, door.
Push, push. We
thanks, Jeffrey.
This. Okay, wait.
Still there, bumper, door.
There's a few left. P2. Last lap lap time was at 35.89.
Alpha.
Here comes Eddie,
away.
Too.
Alpha at the bottom here, three away.
Damn.
Oh, I've murdered my right front.
Thanks, Chef.
Yes, sir.
60's pitting this time. Thanks, Fish.
We got it, man.
Two laps left. We're on for a podium here. That was 35.75.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
We got it, man.
Five, Del. Door.
Thanks, Troy.
Bumper. Still going to be there. Still there. Bumper clear. Clear by half. White flag this time. White flag this time.
Okay, Wayne. Let's go. Keep it together. We'll be on the podium. You've just done 35.79. Lap times are pretty consistent.
Thanks, Troy.
But this time...
Nope.
Ralph just gifted you one there.
I'm out of gas. Staying on the inside. I'm out of gas.
He's still there.
Wow.
Hey, hell of a finish, guys. What on earth you were doing?
Good job, man.
Good job.
Great job.
Jeez, I forgot all about you, Jason.
That's why I decided I needed to go. I saw him coming.
Yeah, that was really good. He protected the bomb well.
Thank God. You got it one time and you didn't stick it.
Yeah, I'm trying to keep that 0X.
Yeah, me too, buddy.
My chat's telling me to use a bumper.
Yeah, I don't blame them.
Nice one, Dwayne.
Good run there, Bruce.
Yep, you bet.
Congrats, Dwayne.
Good job,
thanks,
Dwayne.
Victor. That was fun. Thank you, Victor.
Yes, sir.
Good job, Dwayne.
Victor, you should have ran like that on the first
run.
Good job
getting the podium there, Wayne.
I'll make something work.
You were flying, man.
Yeah, seat time and learning, that's all.
Thanks, boys.
I thought you got me when we went by Schrader there. You made a good move when we were going by Schrader.
Yeah, I just wasn't confident that I could.
Hell of a run, Wayne. Hell of a run, man.
Yeah, all the way.
Yeah, nice run, Wayne.
Drove it all the way in.
I held him off for, like, I don't know, 30 laps.
Larry, it was a good race with him. That was a lot of fun.
Hey,
yeah, I was in my car rooting hard for you.
I made a mistake. He went by. Sorry, did I hear it, Aim?
Fun race.
Nah, you did real good there. Center of the corner, just checking up enough to screw up my run.
Oh, I didn't notice.
Yeah, Wayne.
Yeah, no, that was really good. If you got by, you were gone.
No more than you do.
I just need another lap.
Did you have to check up a little bit off four or what?
Oh, I ran the living hell out of it trying to stay ahead of Dwayne, you know, reaching for the stars and all that shit.
I thought Dwayne and I'd be okay, and then we got stuck side by side, and then I'm like, uh-oh, we in trouble now.
Jeff Miller, he's still in here.
Yes, sir.
If you meet me in the woodshed, I can help you with your pain.
Sample.
I didn't.
Thanks, sir.
I wasn't going to be able to get by you, Wayne, and then you pushed up in one and two there. Really bad.
Yeah, I went in way too deep.
Yeah. And then I went, I can't check with Jason coming. I'm going.
No, I mean, on my stream, I was like, you can't make a mistake when you're ahead of Dwayne, and I just did.
That was a fun race.
Yeah, I mean,
run,
we were driving on ice, then there's two Canadians on the podium. That sounds about right.
Well, Ralph Vandervoort, did you say you needed help with your...
All right, time for the review.
Wait till you see the what I did to Jonathan.
Thanks, guys. Congrats.
I'm an Jeffrey asshole. Miller.
What?
Yeah, I know, Jeffrey, but I think Ralph
well,
had something.
Well, I wouldn't go that far because you didn't do it on purpose, but it was right in front of me. Yeah, I saw it.
Yeah, there we go.
Yep, man, I do.
You guys have a good one.
All right. Oh my god, it's a lot of work to stay ahead of Dwayne for as long as I did, and then yeah, just made a mistake, that's what happens, and then I completely lost track of Jason, completely lost track, I was just focused on the bass. Anyways, we'll try to get through a review, I am wiped out by that one. If you've come here on YouTube from hitting the timestamp thingy, welcome in, there's a little bit of content. But it's more the battle. Well, I would call it a battle between Dwayne and I, but it's more Dwayne just sitting there waiting for me to screw up or decide when he wants to go by. So, anyways, hit like if you enjoy what you saw. Hit subscribe, leave a comment, do all that stuff. It's all free. It takes no effort. Give her. Let's see what we got. Or else can hit the wall. Hey, Jason. Good run, man. Thanks for the raid. Appreciate it. Ralph was in the wall. Dan's gonna hit the wall pretty good. Viking. I don't know if that's... I mean, you pinched... It's three wide here. You pinched the living hell out of Crisco. I mean, he could have been a bit lower, I suppose, but you're asking a lot of him there. 110 laps? Yeah. I'm not sure I accomplished it ever, Bates. What were my tires at the end anyways? 6171, yeah. Yeah, I thought so. I burnt out the right front. Yeah. Okay. Then we got, yeah, Dean doesn't look right and not in a Wrangler car. He needs the KFC. He's gonna slide through here. Viking is gonna get loose and okay, we gotta do this now. That is so obviously the thumbnail. I wish it wasn't something like that. Oh, that's not a good one. No.
He shouldn't have been standing there.
He shouldn't have been, that's right. The fact that you were able to keep racing is fantastic. Oh my goodness, look at that. Ha ha ha. That'll do. Alright, that's one less thing to do in the morning. Yeah, I like how you're like, I think that one might have been my fault. Yeah, it might have been. You got loose, came down, and I mean, we talk about sticking guys in the fence, but you stuck him in the fence. This, good God. Yeah. Was that the first caution? I don't know why they'd call a caution with a car stuck in the fence, but Sean's gonna hit the wall. That was the second? What was the first one then? Hang on, I missed the first one. All right. Where is it? Oh, it's Jeff coming off pit lane, isn't it? There it is. Oh, he wasn't coming off pits. He came out of the pits. He comes into 3 and 4. Yeah, it was a while ago, Viking, and he just spins it. Yeah, and he goes back into the pits. Okay. Alright. Saw that. Saw this. Saw that. Saw this. We have to watch this one again. And in the fence he goes. Okay, Sean hits the wall. We've seen this. Okay. We see Don. I think we saw Dan hit the wall here. Yeah. Okay, Chris. Was Jeff saying that Chris does his paints? Because he has that same kind of... It's not as bad, the sim stamp thing, but it's kind of there. And he's using aerial, which is offside. But anyways, hits the wall. Jeff. Hits the wall. Jonathan's getting loose. Hits the wall. Dan scrapes the wall. Dan blinks. Dean gets a bit wiggly. I don't know. Scrapes the wall. I think we're going to see a bunch of guys hitting the wall now. Hits the wall. Two different versions of what paint? The Viking name. Scrape the wall. Like, these boys can't figure out one version. They're not, two versions isn't gonna work. Watts is gonna scrape the wall. Scrapes the wall. Larry drifting up, hits the wall. Nothing here. Bill's coming in a bit on the hot side. Not too bad, though. And nothing. This is the old iRacing worn tires incidents. Viking's gonna hit the wall. Watts gonna get a bit loose. Hit the wall. A lot of people hitting the wall in the middle of the straightaway. That's weird, sorry. Dan's gonna hit the wall. I thought I was gonna murder the wall a couple of times. Oh, Dean's coming in with some fury. Wall. Bruce. Gets freaked out by the person ahead. Blinking, not sure who that was. Jason, fix your damn numbers. Okay. We've got Troy. He's gonna hit the wall. We'll scrape it. Clay scrapes the wall. Watt wiggles the wall. Dan up into the 95. It's her position, so sure. But oh, Sean's loose. Okay. Yeah, I think that's a little bit more Sean than Dan. He gets a bit loose there. Okay. They look like crap in here, though. Trader in the wall. Scrapes the wall for Clay. Bill started with a one-lap black flag, so he was behind the eight ball right from the get-go. Scrapes the wall. Troy hits the wall. Ralph hits the wall. Jeff, no, you missed that corner, my boy. And we spun, and we feel sadness, but we keep going. And then we gonna do it again. Okay to slow down for the corner, says the guy who lost the race because he didn't slow down for the corner. Bill's gonna scrape the wall. Courtney, he was on our ass for a while, but he fell back. Scrapes the wall on entry. Courtney ended up down in ninth. Oh wow, he must have murdered his tires in the second run. Troy, wall, scrape. Bill, kind of slight correction into the wall. Code is in the wall. We're getting close. Rick is well into that wall. The other thing I'm finding on this track is one and three are quite a bit different, and it's very easy to kind of forget which one you're on. And if you think you're going into three and you're going into one, watch out for the wall, because you're going to mangle it. Courtney's going to scrape it there. Viking. He's going to stay high, but he's going to go in a bit too hot, hit the wall. Viking's going to stay high. Going to go a bit too hot, hit the wall. Is that what it... Yeah, there's something. It definitely drives differently. You got to slow down more for one than you do three. Fish. Nothing here. It's the old iRacing. Tires are worn. And then Troy's in the wall. And then we're coming down pit lane. No, not him. Me. Let's see the moment of heartbreak. So there's seven laps to go, and yeah, I missed the corner. Badly. Broke too late. Didn't come close to it, and then tried to muscle the car around there. And no, I was done. But then we're gonna go side by side for a bit, and then when we come out of two here, this is a beauty. So Dwayne is always looking how much space, like he's not right up on me, given tons of room. That's how he races. It's just that's Dwayne. So we're gonna hammer the outside here. We're both giving each other a bunch of room. Although I kind of meant to be this high, because I wanted the run out of the corner. So then I come bombing here, and he's like, oh, okay, maybe not. I'm not going to slide jobby this time. So we get the run down, but then I can't pull down in front of him, and I bomb this corner. Because now I'm running a line I haven't run all race. So Dwayne gets a much better exit. We're still going to go side by side here. and this time I kind of slightly maybe underdrive it. Yeah. So then he get that this time he does clear me. And then by this point, Jason is just flying. So then if we go to the last lap, I almost threw away. Oops. I almost threw away third as well. Because I saw these guys go side by side and I thought, nah, maybe. I mean, we got to at least take a crack at it, right? And I just overdrove the ever-living hell out of this. So when I saw them jockeying around like that, I thought, oh, maybe I'll come in and say hi. And I was like, oh, no. No, no, no. We're not even close. Luckily kept it out of the wall. And then here comes Eddie. He's going to try to... Yeah, no. So I got him. So third. And had there been five more laps, I might have finished 10th. Because my tires were shot. For those watching on YouTube, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. Tell you what, it's fun. It's a lot of fun running up there, and it's a lot of fun running around Dwayne. That race will make me better going forward. Because I know what my mistakes were. I know how he was better. But just putting myself in that position more times will eventually pay off. But yeah, like, subscribe, comment, all that jazz. Next race will be Sunday in the Cup at Phoenix. Oh, geez. Now I've put myself in a bad mood. Anyways, hope you enjoyed. Have a good one.